Don't know if anybody else is coming, brother, for Soul Calibur. Players from other countries, you have ETC McFly, Mr. Felipe. I know players in other countries. I know all the guys in the UK, Greece. Yeah, Tony T over in Australia. Doctrine Dark, there's another one. A lot of good players out there. Let's just leave it at that. There's no reason to argue. There are a lot of good players coming from all over. That Raphael B throw, gotta take it, but you're back to the wall. Nice little BBB. 66B. BB dunk. BBB. BB6B, I should say. Q2B again. Random super, and it's blocked. No punishment. Couple of from crouching bees. Guard breaks doesn't do anything with the damage, though. Another BB crouch into full charge AA. Or C3 AA, I should say. I think that was C2 AA, my mistake. C2 BB.
You know what I think is pretty badass? The fact that Hilda fights using basically a flag.
With a spear for Wolf.
I know.
For Wolf Crown.
Well, exactly. She fights using her hometown or whatever country's flag. I kicked your ass with a flagpole. With a sharp edge, of course.
So I think the plan is to try to put everything together for Soul Calibur in like the next 30 to 35 minutes.
Yeah, I think by 5 we're going to start Soul Calibur, even though there's only like 4 entries. So if there's 4 entries, you guys are definitely going to play a 3 out of 5.
And then I guess I'm playing or no?
Do you need me to play? It's up to you.
I mean, I don't care.
It's up to you.
Am I going to be commentating Soul Calibur? No. That's what everybody's for. Astaroth. I used to main this character in Soul Calibur 4. Versus Helday. Charge BB. C1 BB into C2 BB. From crouching B.
Alright, I'm going to go handle a couple of administrative things. I'll be back in a few.
Good. From crossing A, BB, 1AA, knocks her down, another 1AA, BB, AK, launches him in the air, does not kill him with that combo though. A nice B throw there by Felice. I think it was the B throw, probably trying to command grab, huh? AA by Felice. A plus B, block and punished. 4B, the headbutt by Felice there. 2-2A, totally whiffs. Oh, a nice 2-2B by Felice. There's a 6B, does not connect though. At least a couple of crouching Bs, a crouching A, another crouching A, another crouching A, another crouching A. Another crouching A. Tries for a 1A. Gets blown up there on counter hit. Is that going to kill him? Probably could have escaped that stun. Does not escape it. Another 1AA. Oh, wow. 1AA by Felice. I'm not really MLG. I'm just commentating MK. As much shit as the MK community gave MLG for not wanting me to be a part of MLG at all, I'm only doing MK for right now. The 1A plus K by Felice, they're totally whiffs. Or is it 1B plus K? My mistake. Well, they were asking me if I'm going to commentate other games, and I said no. And they were asking me about, said, am I apart from MLG? And I said no, after all that shenanigans, I'm not like an MLG aficionado. I'm just an MK commentator right now. Or just a quote-unquote MK expert. I'm not an MLG aficionado to make calls like what's going on with KOF. Okay, so Felice here playing no Bull Rush Astaroth. Nice 2-2A, 2-B, standing B, 2-2B, dashes and punishes it with K. Very nice. Guest commentator wasn't an option either. You guys put me in a really bad position with MLG. I don't really want to discuss it at this point. I just know that everything's been resolved to the point that I can at least commentate MK, and hopefully I'll be able to do a good enough job. Hope I can do a good enough job and make the game look good. That's all I really want to do, is do whatever I can to make MK look good. I really want the game to have as much opportunity as it can possibly have. Oh. 2B. Oh, goes for an EX, I mean a super throw. I don't know if he has the combo down here. He'd have to do an EX 2-2B. Doesn't have meter for EX 2-2B and then misses the regular 2-2B. 6-6B blocked. And then he gets hit by the attack. Totally punished. It was not punished because that attack is safe. But you can duck it. Pick, I was one of the, I was a really good player back in early Soul Calibur 4. I know Soul Calibur very well. I know Tekken very, very well. I don't really know who we got coming on here. Felice, can you do the honors here with the stream here? Get this guy's name and... I don't know what his name is. Ask him what his name is. What's your name? EMP Royal Land. EMP Royal Lance. Yeah. That's how you spell it, huh? Yeah, he said EMP Royal Lance.
It's Royal Lance.
Yeah. Royal Lance.
Talk afterwards.
Battle one. Fight.
Okay, so we got some casuals between Haitian Sensation and Royal Lance here. By the way, you know, I really like the stage music for a lot of the stages in this game. I especially really, really like Ezio stage music. Okay, so we got some more casuals here. We're running casuals till about 5. Okay, I can't even see. So we got Hilde versus Lexia. All right, so 6-6 BBB, 3B, another 6-6. Wow, very aggressive here by Royal Lance here. AAB into a 3B launcher into a combo. Another 3B. I don't believe Hilde can punish 3B. I think she can only punish it with 4A plus K, which is her fastest attack. But I don't know if 4A plus K will actually reach enough to punish 3B unless it's with the back to the wall.
I don't know so much about this game.
I was really good in 4. One of the top early on in the game. BBB. Again, I don't believe that's a C2 AA. C2BB misses there, but Haitian Station is flashing red now. Oh, 2-2B there. Oh, went to guard break him there. Either way, he was going to be guard broken here for a combo, so that was kind of unavoidable damage there. And then he guard breaks, and he probably should have taken the guard break the first place rather than getting the combo, then wake up into the guard break. Very nice by Royal Lance. Oh, that was the EX while standing B. Okay, now he's really getting in that airport out of the guard break. With he's crouching it and coming up with a wall standing A plus B. Wow, AAB on block right to a 3B. He responds late and gets launched. Oh, steps the 2-2B stepped into a C2AA. AAB. 3B blocked. 2A punished. B throw into the wall, but then he hops over him and puts his back to the wall again. Oh, 3B trades there. Good throw. Now he's got his back to the wall. Got to make a comeback here. A side throw that should kill him, and it does. Yeah. 2-2B whiffs, no punishment there on the 2-2B, and you could probably punish that with a C2BB and launch them, but he does not. The C1B into a C2AA follow-up, very nicely done. A good wall standing punish there. Got him in the corner. Good throw there. 6'6K closed it out. While standing, EX while standing B, and block here, wow, comes right out with a 3B out of nowhere, hits him. Another 3B.
Never see.
Gets a nice back throw there. Into an A plus B. B throws him, takes the round there, nice B throw. Soul Calibur talk, they use numbers and not letters. 2-2-B, very nice. Into a super, this is going to connect. Oh, he's really been catching it with that guard break. He did a good job of scouting it at first. He's been unable to scout it in this particular round here. No punish there while standing B. No punish on the whiff. 4-4-B connects. Wow, very nice. Goes under it again. He's been doing pretty good so far this particular match. Wow, into the super there. Is that going to kill him? Still got some life. Got a full meter here, so he does have two supers at his, disposal. Or four EXs. Oh, not go for a super there. Oh, he's going to try to guard break him here. Oh, whiff. Oh, very nice punish on the whiff. Very nice whiff punish there. Good guard break. Goes with the 6-6-B plus K. He blocks it. He's having a really hard time getting around that. Around the 6-BBB. Oh, very nice combo there, but mistimes the ender. While standing B into a combo, drops the combo, AAB block, no punish, into a 3B that gets sidestepped. While standing B into a 3BB, and that will take the round. Another 6BBB into a 3BB, just getting hit by the last hit there. That's actually a 1BB, my mistake, 1BB. Used the super there, probably should have saved that. He's got him on the verge of a guard break. There we go, breaks him with a 2-2-B. Nice combo there. AAB again, into a 3-B. Wow, just a lot of offense here. BB. Just not gets hit by the follow-up there on the charge. I think he responds late. Full player's kind of spacing. Got us back to the wall now. Just 2-2-BB. Closes it out. Good sidestep there. Drops the combo, though. Big mistake. Got to complete that combo damage there. While spinning B. And he's going to get blown up by the super here. I think he could have escaped that stun there. He does not. Pays for it with a super. Neither one of these players very good at shaking at a stun this far. KO. Final battle. Fight. AAB. Not sure if Hilda can punish AAB in this game. Another 2-2-B. Does not escape the stun again. Wow. That super is not guaranteed there. Does not check out of the stun. Throws out 3B there and his whiff punish there. Oh, no whiff punish again. Hits A plus B blocked. Nice little 2B to a while standing A plus B. Oh, AAB connects, tries to jump. I don't know why he jumped. Might have been a mistake. I think he was trying to step there. Good B throw. Doesn't break. He's got a little bit of life left. Oh, goes low.
Battle two. White.
B-throw puts it back to the wall. BB, good range attack. Both players kind of spacing. Comes in here, hits him with standing K into C2AA. Does not escape these stuns at all. Got to escape the stuns. That's kind of a waste of bar there. I mean, there's really no reason to use that bar at that point. And it was going to get a bar back, but now it could have been sitting at full meter. Waste the bar. Can't get that super off. Got to be able to escape those stuns. C2B. Some of these commands have changed since Soul Calibur 4, so they simplified this game a little bit. So some of the commands I'm not as up on.
KO. Battle for White.
2-2-B into a super immediately. About 35% there. Oh, very nice. AAB hits him in the back. I don't think EMP Royal Lance here is as familiar with some of these Hilde strings. As he's kind of getting okey-doked a little bit here. Getting caught by a lot of third hits with some of these Hilde strings. Both players kind of spacing out a little bit, then they come in. Action's heating up now. It's very difficult. Backdashing, not something you want to do too much in this game because you can't block for about 15 to 20 frames once you backdash. So walking backwards really is a thing to do. EMP Royal Lance needs to really get up on this guy and really test his spacing here. If he panics, he's going to try to backdash away, which is going to give him free counter hit damage. Okay. C2B. Catch them with EX while standing B. He's really been abusing him with that guard break there. Haitian Sensation, the guard crushes, the Haitian Sensation has not really been able to stop it. Another 2QB, very nicely done. Guard crushes him again, really working that guard meter right now. Oh, went for AA, totally whiffed, but because Haitian Sensation was doing the unblockable, it might have been an accident. I don't know, he couldn't punish the whiff because he was starting the unblockable and was not able to really cancel on time. Nice super there. Has a pretty good life lead now here. 2K on the ground. Very nice guaranteed super. Tries to go for a little gimmick there. Does not pay off for him though, and he gets punished. Charge AA. Went for a step into a charge B launcher there. Was blocked though. While standing A plus B. 2K. Closes out the round. Where's the 2-2-B? No punish. And then he uses his own attack. Hit by AAB into a 3-B. There we go. While standing A plus B. Another 2-2-B into a super. Very good damage here. Whiffs the 2K. Brace yourself. Oh, no punish again. Another whiff on the 66B string. I think it's still 66B. If it's not, I stand corrected. Never think. Oh, good back throw. Good low. Oh, comes in. Totally whiffs because he gets stepped. Gets KO'd by the 3B. Very nice. Belongs to the last one. Look out, world. Battle one. Fight. Good step there.
What?
Good throw, great. He's been primarily using the B throw, so he hasn't really alternated it up with the A throw much. Good charge B attack. The battle rages. Battle two. Fight. I don't really remember which ones are C1, C2, or C3B, but... What? Good throw. Good throw break there. C2BB. I think that's C3BB, actually. I don't remember. Oh, B throw again. Again, he's been using all B throws here. No stun escape now. C2BB. Throws the super out. Is he going to catch him? No, but the C2AA catches him out of the super there. I think it actually avoided the first hit. Battle three, fight. Wow, 66B. AAB. Oh, the third hit catches him again. While standing A plus B. At least I think that's while standing A plus B. Good low poke there. Whiffs the 2-2-B. Catches him with a jumping B attack. But nonetheless, too much life deficit to mess up. Oh, totally whiffs the 66B swing. No real punishment. Instead, A throws him there. Gets to his back with the AAB. Again gets to his back. Another B throw there. No escape from that. Misses the combo, gets caught with a back throw. Oh, again with that string, he's just not able to. AAB. So I'm not sure if Hilde can punish it or not. I know AAB is not safe. But I don't know that Hilde can punish it. Oh, 2-2-B, totally avoids the move. Very nice. You can actually duck that hit there, or step it. But Hasty Sensation just not really catching on there. So EMP Royal Lands really abusing that on him. The times Hasty Sensation is getting under it, I don't even know if he's getting under it as much as I think he's just throwing out while standing A plus B. I think just... Okay, that's going to be unsafe there. Good punish. Gets the kill. I've been playing Soul Calibur since early Soul Calibur 4, actually.
Wow.
Is when I learned the game.
We actually have quite a few MK players in here watching Soul Calibur.
Oh, guard breaks him there. Oh, makes a big mistake. He probably should have known he was going to get the guard break. Probably should have done something a little better for that guard break right there. Maybe a 2-2-B, something like that. C2AA has him on the ground. 2K. I believe that's 2-2-AA. C3B. I don't know if that's C1 or C3B, to be honest with you.
All right, guys. I'm going to go do those. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I know.
Exactly.
I got you.
I'm actually going to go do the brackets for each of the games now.
Okay.
And I'll be back. I will be doing color for Soul Calibur because I sure as hell can't do technical for this. Ooh, flash it.
Do we need me to play? Do we have enough players or do we need me to play?
We actually just got GE Drew and GE/VSM Fantasy Zero, formerly GE Miles, who is very good at this and very capable of taking this tournament. He actually was.
Do we have eight or not? If we need eight, I'll play for eight to complete the bracket. I won't play.
I leave it entirely up to you.
How many do we have?
I think six or seven.
If we need eight, I'll play. If not, then I'm not gonna play.
Anyway, lots of flashy stuff. Miles was actually competing with Bibulous when Bibulous was playing here a couple weeks ago. So he's definitely got skills. I'm definitely interested to see how he does. Wow. Big explosion and someone lost.
There was a trade there. It was an armor break. He does, watch. He comes in with the 6-6 B string. Gets somebody to punish with the wall standing A plus B, but he does it late. But that hit happened to cause an armor break, which is the way you get the explosion. What are you talking about off Kenshi's back too? What about it?
Okay, I'll be right back, guys. I'm going to go do some brackets.
Okay. The knockdown on the back too? What about the knockdown?
So, Bill, are you... You're playing Soul Calibur only if it's less than 8?
Yes.
Okay. I'll see that. I'll check that out.
If we can complete the 8-man bracket. If we have 7, I'll play. Put it that way.
Oh, all right. So you won't play if you're the 7th man.
Yeah, because then it's no point. It's
well, no, there'll just be a bye.
Yeah.
That's all.
If the people want me to play, I'll play. If not, then I won't play. Put it that way. I'll leave it up to the people. Leave it up to the fans to decide.
KO. Battle 3. Fight.
Relink what? I don't know what you mean by relink. I didn't follow the conversation. What do you mean by relink? What?
Raise yourself.
I play Astaroth. What do you mean by relink? Relink what?
KO. Even when severely wounded, battle for white.
Yeah, back two in the corner. Yeah, you can get juggled because they're right next to you, so you get a juggle. You recover fast enough. Yeah, I know about that. That's old, though. Back two in the corner? That's super old. Yeah, I'm here, Triforce. I'm here calling the Calibur stream. Swim K tomorrow is going to be a pretty big tournament, so... Yeah, I'm ready for Evo 2012. I am ready to roll. Black, I thought you were going to the Rock'em Sock'em tournament. What happened with that, brother? Thought you were going to Rock'em Sock'em. No go on that? Four 2-2 is too slow after back two.
What? Brace yourself.
Tomorrow's mainly MK. Do I have a rival in MK? No, not particularly. I don't really have a rival. I'd say my rival is everyone. My rival is the community. That's who my rival is, the MK community. Blackula, you didn't go to Rock'em Sock'em then, huh? I thought you guys were heading down there. I'll play, fuck it, put me in. Five players, I'll play. Man, forget it. Truth, can you please make your signature? Did you know? Can you make that your signature? Can that be your gimmick? And now we bring on the truth of the never edition of Did You Know? Truth and Did You Know? Truth is like the Dr. Phil of the MK community. Here's what I mean by Dr. Phil. Dr. Phil is an idiot. What I mean is, if you watch Dr. Phil, his advice is something that anyone off the... Dr. Phil's advice would be like, well, here's what's wrong with you two. You guys can't make it as a couple until you guys stop cheating on each other. And everyone's like, wow, he's a genius. Wow, really, Dr. Phil? You're fucking genius? Good advice. Truth is like, did you know if you hit someone, you can continue to hit buttons and do a combination attack? That's like truth advice. Truth will, anybody at all, did you know that you can do this move and get a combo? He literally said, Chief, did you know that Kenshi can get a combo of his overhead? That's what Truth just said. Did you know he can get a combo off of his overhead? Wow. Truth, put that in your sig. Did you know? That's Truth's new thing.
Justice will prevail.
Dr. Truth. Can you change your name to Dr. Truth? Dr. Truth. I like that name. And by the way, people talking about me having troll accounts, if I were ever going to make a troll account, it would be one name only. The only name I would ever use for a Heidi troll account, like a serious one, like everyone know about Peggy because my account was broken. But if I were to ever make an account that I didn't want someone to know was me, I would use Chuck Finley. You guys know where the alias Chuck Finley even comes from? I'll be really impressed if someone knows Chuck Finley. KO. Battle 2. Fight. I wouldn't use Shaolin Shokan. I would use Chuck Finley. Yes, Chuck Finley, the good old alias of Sam Axe. Very good. I would either use Chuck Finley or I would use one of Neil Caffrey's many aliases from Burn Notice, like Nick Holden or something like that. I would use someone like that. I couldn't use one of the nicknames from the show Psych because those names are crazy. God knows that Sean gives Gus like the dumbest names. Good old Chuck Finley. This guy, Haitian Sensation, loves his B throws. I think it's the only throw I've really seen him use. Oh, there we go. Very nice super. For this stream chat, I thought about making a name called Foxy Lol's Grandpa for a stream troll. KO. Victory belongs to the Isn't Tom Lol's Brady from New York? Tom Lol's Brady. Where's that guy from? Does anybody know? So we got five guys for Soul Calibur. Tom Lulz Brady is from New York. Yet he's never shown his face. So he's up by Dancock. Up in upstate NY, by like an area of Dancock and whatnot. Tom Lulz will never show his face. It's EGP Tom Lawler Brady now. I hope the Terry brothers go to UFGT. Gosh, I hope they would go to UFGT. Fight. Well, actually, no, because it's on 360 only, so Denzel won't be able to use his pad. You know how that story goes. Fucking swear, that pad better be made of solid fucking gold. Guard breaks with 2 B+ K. It went Evo. Man, I'm not even a top 20 player on the NFG. How am I going to win Evo? Actually, to be honest with you, I found out statistically speaking, I can never make it back on the NFG. Statistically speaking. So I'm perma off NFG. Like even if I told the guy, hey, listen, let me back on the list, like I told him I didn't want to be on it at first so I can discuss it without being accused of having a bias. To just, you know, whatever. But I found out that statistically speaking, I will never be able to come back on it. Stat-wise. Because of, I'm doing commentary for MLG, so because I won't be able to play in the MLG events, and the number 16 in MLG gets like 166, there's no way to be on the list. No, it's true. Statistically speaking, like, even if I was like top 5 at UFGT, I still wouldn't be on because number 16 at MLG Anaheim will get more points than like top 8 at UFGT. You have to place like top 2 or top 3 at UFGT. So actually, statistically speaking, I can't be on the NFG anyway. So because of stat-wise, that's the way it is. I'd much rather the guy keep me off it permanently so that if it comes up as a topic, I can actually discuss it without being accused on of bias, you know. Because, you know, right, this way you're... And we brought up the idea of power rankings, like monthly power rankings. But then we're thinking... No, it doesn't suck not being able to compete at MLG. I agree with Skip Bayless' truth. I agree with Skip Bayless. I think Mike Brown has lost Andrew Bynum. And I think if they lose, that Mike Brown will be fired immediately. I think he should be fired. Wait, didn't Denver get a 3-0? LA went up 3-0, right, Truth? Did they go up 3-0 or 3-1? They went up 3-0, right? And Denver came back to make it 3-3? I can't remember. Yeah. No, I'm not going to play in this tournament. Dude, if the Lakers lose this series, for the first time a team to be down 0-3 and come back and win, and it's Denver versus LA. I think Mike Brown has to be fired. I think he has to be fired. Oh, it's 3-1, okay. He should still be fired anyway. He needs to be fired, dude.
Okay, so guys, here's what's gonna happen. I'm creating the bracket for Soul Calibur and for Skullgirls right now. Both tournaments are gonna be entirely streamed, 100% streamed. Now, because we are on a time constraint for Skullgirls, Skullgirls is gonna run first. Okay, we've only got four players in Skullgirls.
Okay.
We've only got four players in Skullgirls. Guys, Insuperable and Gamma is back. Please come here. Guys, are you playing in the
corner
tomorrow?
Battle 1. Fight. Dude. Insuperable's brother should name should be Insupra Brother. Damn! That's a name. Insuperable and Insupra Brother. Damn! That's what it should be. Good to see you. So yeah, and Super Brawl and a Super Brother are here. Altair. By the way, I heard about the last KTP. How many times do I gotta say I'm not going to Toryuken?
Yeah. So all right, guys, we are going to run Skullgirls first. So in a few minutes, actually after this match, I'm going to shut down Soul Calibur and swap out the machine for Skullgirls.
Okay.
And I have absolutely no idea what the heck is going on in Skullgirls. And we'll see about having Blue Nine do some casting when he's not playing.
Okay.
Victory belongs to the last one standing.
Yeah, and by the way, you know, April's not going to that tournament. She's not going to Toryuken.
Okay, so, for the moment, just prep yourselves. Here comes a couple commercials.
What up?
Myself and K-Frog were always cool. What do you mean he really doesn't like me? Are you sure he really doesn't like me and he was just not trolling? Altair, are you sure he wasn't trolling?
MK Drama?
I think he was trolling you, bro. I think he was just trolling me.
No.
what this crap is here.
Yep.
I want to win $5. Let's go.
I want to win $5.
I want to win
$5.
Actually, it's 10. Actually, no. It would be.
I'm going to do winner take down. I'll take all.
Yeah, it would be 15. Somebody take.
We're good?
Yeah,
we're back on? Oh, okay. No, I've never hated K-Frog. Okay. Oh, Clockwork Technology? Is that on?
Someone fire up Skullgirls here. Okay. All right, first match. Is going to be 3-9 and some.